As part of the Full Moon Festival in November, the Tongji Balloon Festival marks the end of Buddhist Lent. With the backdrop of the colorful carnival, the city hosts a competition of fire balloons for 9 days. Thousands of people gather to see the spectacular balloon. There's a frenzy. The crowd seems wild. The festival is held here on these grounds since the year 1929. This year, it's a festival of 9 days and 300 balloons going up in the air. This is not a simple production. Teams from all over Myanmar arranged to bring their creations in a truck. These delicate yet strong balloons are made with paper from mulberry trees. Traditional torches are brought with great fanfare. The heat from those flames help inflate the balloon. As this balloon goes up, the complex grid at the base lets out a spectacular display of fireworks. The frenzy continues. Crowds rush to the next team that is unwrapping their balloon. This whole operation seems almost ritualistic. I follow the crowd to the other side of the ground to the next team. The grid that houses the fire display has caught fire before the balloon has gained height. The cool fire chief seems to have been there, done that before. I move off to safer ground. It seems taken for granted that there might be a fire, there might be stalls burnt, there might be people injured. Nothing unfazes. Going on with the schedule, the next balloon goes up. The ecstatic team departs with lots of dancing and celebration, making way for the new ones to arrive. God, this can't be true. Over the stalls, over the people. The sparks from the fireworks have set the balloon on fire. Unceremoniously, this huge ball of fire falls and explodes on the stalls. Surprisingly, there is no panic except in my heart. The people of Myanmar seem to be used to the agony and the ecstasy of the Tongji Balloon Festival. Seems like this will be the story, same again next year.